So the logic stays here. You ask the repository, hey, give me a channel with that ID. The repository will try to fetch one. If it cannot find it with that ID, we'll create a new instance and return it. Now we create a new message here. We manipulate the channel with the new message. And then we just say repository, save channel. Say try, and let's say try here.
Yes.
So you don't need asynchrony callback closures, which simplifies a lot the logic. Also eliminate callback, make everything synchronous. Much easier to test business logic without asynchrony, without threading, without infrastructure details. So you can design your whole core layer, whole business logic with no completion blocks at all. I find it much easier to develop, maintain, test.
Yes, for sure.
There are no databases here. You have an abstraction over a database, a repository, but you're not actually dealing directly with a concrete implementation of the repository. So here you define the interface you need, synchronous, no Rx Swift, no combine, no core data, because they introduce complexity in the business logic. And here you want the simplest constructs you can to represent your business rules. Rules regarding like channels, all these go to the entities. If you have any rule when you're creating the message from message details. It can also be here, for example, if you have any rules. Force invariants. Then you hide all those infrastructure complications from the business rules. All of this is extremely simple to test. Input, output, no complexity at all.